It's been underlined that it should involve all political regions, all political groups, and should include amendments to the Constitution that is being developed, worked out. We have underlined the necessity for economic stability in Ukraine, and we said that we are prepared to discuss
признание участниками
conditions
того непреложного факта, что этот кризис должны урегулировать сами украинцы.
So that's the essence of our today's negotiations. They bear the compromise nature, but what is the most important for us is that everybody, all the parties agreed that this is the crisis that needs to be regulated by Ukrainians themselves.
Начало подлинной конституционной реформы.
Immediate cessation
мы, знаете,
of conflicts where the protesters are being detained, when the squares and
силы,
premises are being taken, and the
genuine constitutional
reform should start.